The first thing we're going to do is label our points. We're going to label 5, 2 is x1 and y1. Then our next point, 7, 5, is going to be x2 and y2. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to subtract 2 from 5. And then we're going to have 7 minus 5. And this is going to give us a slope of 3 over 2. Now we will graph the line using the points 5, 2 and 7, 5. And if you see, the slope is the rise over run, so we go up 3 and over 2. So you see that this is an accurate slope.